junior champion. Made a bit of a splash last year at the Canadians, but wow, this year, she has been so tough. She impresses people with her stamina, her courage, and her willingness to get up and do it again.
And what really counts here is mental toughness. Last night in the warm-up, she hit the boards twice. She got up and she landed the jump. She's gutsy.
Jennifer's only 19, from Windsor, Ontario, now coached by Doug Lee in Barrie.
Opening with the triple salchow. And she doubles it.
A little grimace, too, as she came down. Like the
there
jump had a life of its own.
Triple toe loop. It looks like that first double made her mad. Here comes the triple left. And she doubled it. That seems to give her the most trouble. The flip. Oh, she's doing the loop. And she lands it. Flip and she doubled it.
At 5'7". Jennifer's very tall for a single skater. She's been working very hard this past year and getting more aggressive.
Second triple left. She was pretty happy with that. Well, this is going to be very interesting. Program than Jose's. Going into the triple loop. Couldn't get the free leg out. But she's had mistakes too. And when you compare the two programs, I don't know what they're going to do. I really don't. Jose is a more powerful skater. More speed.
And in the old days of politicking, the question might have been, who do you want to send
exactly
to the world championship?
And that maybe is what this could come down to.
Just 19.